Good day. John Dombrowski from the Washington Pain Center. I always like to bring information to you, the viewing audience, in terms of new pain treatments or something that is innovative, non-opiate based, what other things that we can do for you. Now, if you're watching this video, you probably already know about PRP, plasma-rich platelets, stem cells, healing yourself, where a physician would draw your blood, spin it down, and then inject it into an area to area. It's been around, my God, 15, 20 years, I'd say. A lot of physicians who do this would be, they're called physical medicine rehab doctors, physiatrists, and anesthesiologists do this as well, and it works very well. Unfortunately, it's not really covered by insurance, and it can be expensive, and sometimes the results aren't what the patient thought they would be. So there's gotta be a different way, I would imagine. Well, this came across my desk probably a month or so ago. It's called Regenerative Protein Arrays. It's a very fancy name. And basically what they've done, this company, is done something very clever. Instead of just resulting or relying on your body's own stem cells or factors, they get a whole host of factors. And obviously this gives you the better chance of healing and anti-inflammatory. So with that being said, there are more proteins available. There's interleukins, there's growth factors, there are all these other factors that are really not in your cells per se. It's essentially 1,000 times as stronger as PRP, and they have over 2.5 more proteins than PRP. All this means you have a better chance of just getting better. Now, when I inject something, you always want to know, where does it come from? Obviously, if I'm injecting something from you, the patient, I know where it came from. When you have a biologic agent such as this, you want to know where it comes from. Well, this comes from a placenta, so there's no ethical or moral concerns from that standpoint. But also they want to make sure that there's no risk of cancers, no risk of COVID injections or anything like that. A 20-year history has gone into this to make sure that when you are getting injected with something, it's safe. And that's the biggest thing that we really have to underline, is safe. I think sometimes we as physicians forgot about safe and effective. We just thought, well, this should be helpful. I'm really concerned with the safety factor. Where does it come from? We know ethically it's derived from an ethical standpoint. We know that there's no risk of cancers or anything else involved. We know that it's formulated in the United States in an FDA lab. So all these kind of check those boxes. Other thing that I kind of found interesting is, you know, PRP works for the 20-year-old athlete, and that's great. Unfortunately, as we mature and we really have those issues, such as the 60-year-old back pain or osteoarthritis of the knee or whatever factor, those cells that I have were the 60-year-old cells. They don't work as well as the 20-year-old cells. So maybe that's the reason why you, the patient, aren't really seeing the results that you would like to have that you paid for. So again, another reason for the regenerative plasma or protein arrays. Regenerative protein arrays is the number that you should look at, or the words you should look up. So with all that being said, I hope you find this interesting. We're really excited to bring this to the office and obviously, you know, start with caring for patients. We do a lot of other procedures, but this came across my desk, and I think this is a very exciting opportunity, something that could be very helpful, tremendous benefit with respect to 2.5 times more proteins, 1,000 times as potent, and more effective cells that are coming from someplace else and not the 60-year-old. Well, I hope you find this interesting. For more information, don't forget to go to our website, dcpaindoc.com. And for more information, if you want to give us a ring, it's 202-362-4787. Thanks for watching.